meet you. Do you need something? Anything good? Where'd you come from? Done and done. Who's there? You. Who's there? I knew I heard something. Who's there? You knew what? You knew it. Who's there? Where'd you come from? Done and done. Where'd you come from? More spiders? I like the ones back up. Where'd you come from? That'll teach you. Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this. Are you seeing this? It's fantastic. Fan of the sun. That would be better than this. What now? Not much. If you read any history, it shows up from time to time, but it's a hard thing to track. As far as I know, though, it's never been held by a vampire. That would be a new one. Ariel is one of the elven gods. He's with the rest of them in Aetherius. The way I've heard it, the sun represents the connection from our world to theirs. Supposedly, the bow draws its energy from the sun itself, which is why it shows up in that prophecy. That part, I don't know. Once we have it, hopefully it'll be obvious. Do you need something? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Is that another one of those way shrines up there? I wonder where this one goes.
You've reached the Way Shrine of Learning, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Are you prepared to... Ariel bless you, child, for you are a step closer to the inner sanctum and everlasting wisdom. May Ariel's warmth imbue your body with strength. May Ariel's warmth imbue your body with strength.
What is it? Honestly, I don't think they care what a bunch of vampires would do with Ariel's bow. They're pretty focused on the past. As long as we can get this Werther out of the sanctum, I think they'll be happy to just hand it over. I can't say it surprises me. I kind of figured we were heading for this someday. I just didn't know when. If. I've been assuming that's where all this is going. I've been trying to make my peace with it. Come on, we can talk about this another time. Where'd you come from? Done and done. What now? All right, let's see what you have. These things are everywhere, aren't they?
You've arrived at the Way Shrine of Resolution. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then go forth, child. May the enrichment of Ariel strengthen your resolve as you undertake your journey to the Inner Sanctum.
Better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Where'd you come from?